Hello viewers of Eliza Media, we are standing here on the third badminton tournament by male Bay Malayali in the Bay Area. So these are with me are the winners. Which prize did you win?
We won the intermediate runners-up.
Intermediate runners-up. How did you feel?
Oh, it was great. The matches were pretty tough and yeah, it's pretty, I'm really blessed to win this cup and thank you Bay Malayali for this.
So when you came here to play, did you guys think like it was going to be real tough or it was easy? What was your expectation and the level of what you get here?
Based on last year's competition, we thought it's going to be easy, and we were playing with a lot of familiar faces who come and play with us regularly. But then we came here and we see there are so many competitive teams out there. So it's nice to see the competition getting tougher every year. So we have to work harder to win trophy next year.
That means that there are more people coming in and the standard is going up. That's good to hear.
Marketing well.
Thank you. That's a great idea. So what do you have to tell the viewers to, I mean, try to tell more people to come. So why don't you guys use this opportunity to tell more people to come next year and be part of this thing?
I would say, yeah, you should give it a shot. There are different categories for beginners and then there's intermediate and there's advanced. So there is a contest for everybody who is out there who wants to come and participate. And it's great fun, guys. You'll meet a lot of new faces and it's fun. Yeah, you should come.
Yeah, so this is absolutely, as she said, it's not only limited to one category. There are three different categories, so it's always fun meeting different people, and it's always pleasure watching some advanced players. So please join us for the next year tournament and make this Bay Malayali a grand success. Thank you.
Thank you all viewers. That's all from our intermediate runner-up team. What's your team name?
Bindas.
Then why don't you give a Bindas shout out?
Bindas.
Thank you.